A man and woman face multiple charges after police say they shoplifted from and then fled from police. The chief of New Tazewell Police says officers from four or five agencies chased the pair about 3 miles on Highway 33 this afternoon. Helicopters eventually found them in some woods. They're both being charged with theft, felony evading, and fugitives from justice. The couple was also wanted for armed robbery out of South Carolina.